little input, we get instability in this system, gravity takes over, and down at the bottom of the invention, that's where gravity pushes a piezo device, and that is transformed into electricity. Makes the invention quite interesting is that there is hardly any movement, so there's no loss of energy to warmth. And other systems like solar energy, wind energy, they all have bigger losses, and the efficiency is usually below 50%. With this device we go above 50% and even towards 93% when it starts to move in its own rhythm.